just before 3 o'clock we start the time break. Some fudge would indeed be delicious right now. Shame. Opening. Quick hold. Got it. Perfect. On the run from Jerry Shang. 2 mini break edge. What we said early in the second set was so much of it was starting to come down to this idea that a lot of offensive capability was going to be there for Eubanks. His ability to actually find the way through the court. That was going to be the question. That's been the case, right? Shang just tracking things down quite a bit, and it just makes Eubanks come up with one more shot time after time. This movement forward from Eubanks is fantastic to see. Again, it might not work today in the short term, but once he starts hitting that volley with crispness, right, that ability to finish the volleys, that's going to make such a difference long term, big picture. The mini breaks back. Definitely feels much more desperate though with this scoreboard pressure. This tiebreak has made such an incredible difference. So back to a 2 mini break edge here as we make the turn at 5-1. There is doubles currently underway, 2 courts down. Team of Julian Cash and Henry Patton on a 10-match winning streak, taking on the 2 seeds Andre Goranson and Ben McLaughlin. That stream is, of course, always available for you. McLaughlin, Goranson with an opening hold on love over there. Thank you. have the full speed once again from Chang just to get to another volley. Eubanks gets it to 5-2. It's on the racket of the 17-year-old. Two serves for it. He's already had three match points on his serve at 5-3. Back level by 4. Match points, two of them here for Jarrett Schoen. He's going to get one on his serve regardless. Can't ask for much better than that. Short forehand. That is the fourth match point of this match that Eubanks has saved. And now a fifth upcoming. There's the stick volley. I mean, yes, it did just clip the net, but that's the ball. I'm gonna say it. This is a big step forward for Chris here today. Whether it comes with a victory, obviously still to be determined here, but this match might be kind of one of those pretty big inflection points in his career. Great swing. Fantastic ball there from Jarrett Chang. Again, it has been this forehand up the line. And a match point number 6. Couple of massive spots on his serve. It's a match point now the other way. First of this match for Chris Eubanks. Get that approach with the kind of depth necessary did allow Sean to have a good, comfortable two-shot pass.
I couldn't see any space on it. I thought it just caught it.
I think it caught it too.
Come on, that's such a bad mistake there.
Right.
That was a bad mistake. Come on.
I felt it was. I understand the heat of the moment, right? But yeah, that felt good to me. It is match point number 2 for Eubanks, first on his serve. Chris Eubanks, what a win. That might be one of those that you just kind of look back and really changes the course of his career. 10-8 in a match tiebreak over Jarrett Chang.